is, a little unusual.
Forgive him. The age of his mind and his body are completely different.
Oh, he mentioned that back at DCOM. That his consciousness had come back from the year 2074.
That's correct. That's why I know what will happen in the future. I must have spent the past 5 days warning all of you. If nothing changes, mankind will be destroyed. Kane, Fi, and I infiltrated DCOM to stop all that from happening.
Fi? Is this true?
Well, would you believe me if I said that it was?
Then why are all of us trapped in this strange place? If you know the future, then you could have prevented this.
We had no idea what events went down inside the DCOM facility. Nor did we know anything about what's going to happen in this shelter.